room.
No, Maka, you are the visitor, so you sit down.
She cleans, she cooks, she does everything. So, she's a nice person, trust me.
We're friends, we don't like things from each other. But for once, you couldn't even make stew or soup for yourself, and I guess they actually made her cook? Andy, what is this attitude?
What are you trying to tell me? Do you think Andy is having an affair?
Chineke me!
Did I say that?
Why is Andy treating me this way?
Please, sit down.
You couldn't sleep? I can fix your slack.
It's becoming so unbearable.
I am tired of this fight. Can you stop calling him? Where's your dignity? Stop calling this man! What am I doing? Do I need a permission or a reason to come to your office?
What has come over you?
Me?